After more than 50 years, the Palolo Valley Homes is set to get a remodel. And as Tyzo Braden found out, the residents are happy the long wait is over.
Delphine Misa has called Palolo Valley Homes her home for a long time.
Well, to tell you the truth, I've been here like 40 plus years. Yeah, so I live here all my life.
So she has seen the community grow and come together, and now she can't wait for her community to be remodeled.
If anything, like, you know, I live here my childhood also, so now I'm looking forward for our children. So if anything, before I leave, I want to have a stable place for our keikis today to have a safe place, you know, for them to live in it.
The Hawaii Public Housing Authority broke ground this morning on an $11.1 million renovation project that will remodel the 44 units in the six buildings that make up the Palolo Valley Homes.
In renovating all these units, making sure that they are safe, decent, and sanitary, making sure that we bring in all the new things that these buildings did not have in the past.
The units will be ADA compliant and keiki and senior friendly. And all the plan changes were done with input from the residents and families that will have to move around within the complex as the remodeling is being done.
Right here with the building we stand in, you know, building 20, if anything, we had eight families here. So if anything, was all community, all teamwork, all the residents help out each other, help people, you know, help us move, you know, from here to there.
The Palolo Valley Homes project is part of a larger $91.9 million project to modernize public housing within the state. The Palolo Valley project is expected to be done in about 18 months. Tyzo Braden, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.